while since I've been in the race.
He's been alright.
Yeah. That's how I used to do it for amateur when I was like younger.
How you doing, mate? You alright?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Are you alright? Good.
Yeah.
You're right, mate.
Yeah.
A bit of boxing there, yeah?
Yeah.
Watch your fucking head. I can't make it any time. So I'm just throwing lots of fans.
Yeah.
Fucking hell. Joe said to ask you, I was interested in maybe doing like wrestling between the event thing.
Okay, yeah.
I've done a bit of amateur
before. But what we'll do, we're getting all together early September.
Yeah.
Speak to everybody. You know, see who's up for it.
Yeah.
And then, yeah, as long as you kind of regularly trip show up.
Yeah.
And, you know, practice things already.
Yeah.
Then, yeah, we're trying to get the match done. So, you know, it's not like one of the charity ones, though.
All right.
You get paid.
All right.
Railway guard, stand out gloves.
Proper.
Oh. Yeah, it's not that charity shit.
Yeah.
All right,
mate.
Yep. Fighting someone that actually wants it.
Yeah.
Not like someone who works on Tesco.
Yeah.
That's it. Okay, so you need to train properly.
Yeah.
Isn't that nice? That's funny, Scott,
yeah?
Or you, Scott,
yeah? Yeah,
that's
funny. Yeah.
Yeah. I just want you to throw
and then I find a way of getting your time, because it's all about here. It's not here, yeah? So I'm trying to...
You picked me out.
And then I'm trying to think, you are hitting him in my head. So I'm trying to protect at the same time my head, but I make sure it protects my tummy.
Yeah.
I'm not like this because I know it's tummy. I'm like this, but I'm still careful. I can protect like this and still be careful in your head, your son. So it's both sides, I'm changing both sides. But most time I'm careful because I know it's tummy.
Yeah.
Because body shot is dangerous.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, body shot is very dangerous.
Drop
them
in the body,
drop them
in the air.
Yeah.
Why would you like to get a drink?
No,
just to cycle it on hand.
Yeah, nice one.